The reverse wood chop works your abs and triceps, the muscles located at the back of your upper arms. Stand with your feet slightly wider than hip level and bend your knees. Hold the ball by your left hip with both hands, twisting your upper torso slightly to the right while looking straight ahead. Finish your repetitions.